I could see be something that transforms a person's mind and approach to life completely. Because as the discomfort shows up, the concentration has to improve. For me, when the discomfort shows up, I just go balls to the wall and lose form, go crazy, be a beast, as opposed to zeroing in on that form and focusing on the muscle. It's crazy.
You can harness that energy, just maintain the form.
Right.
Like, when I'm reaching failure, in my mind, I'm trying to kill the thing.
Yeah.
But stoically.
Right.
Maintaining form. You know, you can put a ton of aggression into an exercise and maintain stoicism at the same time.
That's a new thing for me.
Mm-hmm. You want to go from an anterior muscle group to a posterior muscle group and switch them. Okay. Because what they found was if you work the muscle's antagonist, in this case, we're doing a row, the antagonist of the row is the anterior muscle groups, it helps that recover. So if you were to go from this row to this pull down, you'd cook right out.
Oh, yeah.
But if you do, like an overhead or a dumbbell raise, you'll find that you have a little more to put into that set. Okay. You know, a lot of people think erroneously that you want to work your stabilizer muscles. You
don't. Right.
There's no such thing as a stabilizer muscle. A muscle can stabilize. It's a role a muscle can play. But there are no muscles in the body that merely stabilize. So like, for instance, if I'm doing a barbell curl, my glutes are stabilizing. We don't do barbell curls to work our glutes, do we? No. So what you want to do is find a way to maintain center of gravity and brace yourself against something so you can focus on the targeted muscle group. Because if you're focused on balancing, you're taking away from creating tension in the muscle group you want to create tension in, and it's just going to take away from the stimulus. That's why doing anything overhead or standing is less effective and, of course, more dangerous. So when possible, you want to be seated in a way you can maintain your center of gravity. Because doing an exercise which also requires you to maintain your center of gravity is less effective. And it's
for
dangerous.
Muscle building.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's taking away from what the goal is, which is target the muscle.
DoctorsToTrust.com. Please share this video with loved ones.